to the Jeannie and Cotton Show.
So today we're so excited because we're going to be showing you our top 10 favorite squishies.
And we're so excited to show you these. So these are all of our top 10 favorite squishies.
Yeah.
So McKenna has picked out 5. I have picked out 5. So let's get started. McKenna, show them your 5th favorite squishy.
Number 5.
Show them the slow risingness. It's amazing. And my 5th favorite squishy is this one. It is from Cutie Creative and their peanuts. And this is an Angie loaf bread. But it's so good smelling and yeah. Okay, let's show them our 4th favorite squishy now.
Number 4.
This fox from iBloom.
This unicorn cake.
Show them. Smells so good.
All right, slow rising this. Kinda, not really.
I love it though.
3rd favorite squishy.
Number 3.
This one is an iBloom cat with pancake. Oh, it smells so good.
It smells like a normal
that
squishy.
That one is like really fluffy.
I know.
This one, guys.
Huh, honey?
It smells so good. Smell it.
I wish it was a real pancake.
I know. I would eat this.
That's what we had for breakfast. It's like so good.
And look at the bottom. They're so cute. Now let's show them our 2nd favorite squishy.
Slow risingness.
Slow risingness. Listen to the sound. It's so satisfying.
All right, number 2.
Both had big ones this time. Okay guys, so this is a unicorn cake from Pony Mario.
This is a sheep, like a mountain goat or a sheep or something. From,
it smells pretty good and it's from Hong Kong, but most of all the squishies I've showed, actually all the squishies today are from Hong Kong for me. Only one of yours is from, actually two of yours are from Hong Kong.
This one and this one? Oh, that's funny.
Okay, now I'm gonna show you my top.
Slow risingness.
Okay.
Squish it. Oh, that looks so sad.
That one's really squishy. Oh, that's sad. It's like slime. Wait for it to rise and listen to the sound. Listen, ready? Okay, guys, now we're going to move on to our top favorite squishies. I did not know you'd pick that one.
I love it.
Can you guys guess?
Give you a little hint.
Too little, but okay.
Boom! This is my favorite. It's like a real baby.
Mushroom. I don't know why. I don't know why I chose this, but I love it.
That one's really squishy. Okay, guys, and
it's also super slow rising.
Hedgehog.
Alright,
this one smells really good. Okay guys, so that was our video. Thanks for watching.
Bye!
Please comment, like, and subscribe!